Question is given, x plus y is equal to 20, xy is equal to 44. So we have to find out the value of x and y here. Let's see solution. X plus y is equal to 20. And this is equation number 1. Xy is equal to 44. This is equation number 2. Now, according to first equation, x plus y is equal to 20. X plus y is equal to 20. So we can write here, therefore, y is equal to 20 minus x. Right? This is the value of y. Because we have to find out the value of x and y. So y equal to 20 minus x. Now this is equation number 3. Substitute value of y in equation 1. Sorry, in equation 2, xy is equal to 44. So x value of y, that is 20 minus x, is equal to 44. Now x times 20, 20x minus x square is equal to 44. So we can write this minus x square plus 20x minus 44 is equal to 0. Now multiplying both sides by minus 1, then we will get x square minus 20x plus 44 is equal to 0. Right? Now coefficient of x square, that is a, is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 20, and c is equal to 44. Therefore we can say value of x is equal to minus b plus minus formula b square minus 4ac upon 2a is equal to minus b. B is minus 20, so minus 20 plus minus b square minus 20 square times, sorry, minus 4 times a times c, 44, divided by 2 times a, 1. 2 times 1 is equal to minus minus plus, so it will become plus 20 plus minus b square, that is minus 20 square. 2 2s are 4 and minus minus plus, so 400 minus 4 ac, 4 times 1, 4 4 are 16, and 4 4 are 16 plus 1 17, so it will become minus 176. Minus 176 divided by 2, so is equal to 20 plus minus 400 minus 176. 10 minus 6, 4, and here 9 minus 7, 2, here 3 minus 1, 2, 224 divided by 2 is equal to, now 20 plus minus, now square root of 224. So first we are taking factor of 224. 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. 2 fives are 10, 2 sixes are 12, and here 2 twos are 4, 2 eights are 16. Here 14 twos are 28, 2 7s are 14, and 7 1s are 7. So you can see here 2 2s are 4, 2s are 8, 2s are 16. So we can say 16 times 14, 7 2s are 14. So we can write this, because we have to write in square form. So 2 2s are 4, 2s are 8, 2s are 16. So 16 times 14 divided by 2 is equal to 20 plus minus, now this is 16, so we can write 4 square times 14 divided by 2 is equal to 20 plus minus, this we cancel from here, so 4 times 4 square root of 14 divided by 2. Now is equal to 20 divided by 2 plus minus 4 square root of 14 divided by 2 is equal to 2 tens are 20 plus minus 2 twos are 4, 2 square root of 14. Now we got here two value. First one, x1 is equal to 10 plus 2 square root of 14, and x2 is equal to 10 minus 2 square root of 14. This is the value of x1 and x2. Now we have to find out the value of y1 and y2. So we know the formula already. Y is equal to 20 minus x, right? We already, this equation, we got already this equation. So 20 minus x. So here y1, y1 is equal to 20 minus x1 is equal to 20 minus value of x1, 10 plus 2 square root of 14. 10 plus 2 square root of 14 is equal to 20 minus 10 minus 2 square root of 14. So is equal to 20 minus 10. So it will become 10. 10 minus 2 square root of 14. This is the value of y1. If x1 is equal to 10 plus 2 square root of 14, at that time value of y1 is equal to 10 minus 2 square root of 14. Now we have to find out the value of y2. So we know the equation y is equal to 20 minus x. So we can say y2 is equal to 20 minus x2, right? Using this equation we will get y2 is equal to 20 minus x2. 20 minus x2, value of x2 is equal to 10 minus 2 square root of 14. So we have to substitute this value here. 10 minus 2 square root of 14 is equal to 20 minus 10 minus minus plus square plus 2 square root of 14 is equal to 20 minus 10 10 plus 2 square root of 14. So this is the value of y2. So if value of x2 is equal to 10 minus 2 square root of 14, at that time value of y2 is equal to 10 plus 2 square root of 14. Now in this way we got two solutions for x1 and y1. X1 y1 is equal to x1 10 plus 2 square root of 14 and y1 equal to 10 minus 2 square root of 14. 10 minus 2 square root of 14, and same time value of x2 y2 is equal to, if x2 is equal to 10 minus 2 square root of 14, 10 minus 2 square root of 14, at that time value of y2 equal to 10 plus 2 square root of 14. 10 plus 2 square root of 14. So this is, these are two solutions for x1 y1, x2 y2. Thank you.